Hello, people! We're gonna talk about refreshing your clothes when you're working from home because, well, we all need some type of sparkling, fresh thing when it comes to being at home all day long when you can't do anything confined. You need to have some fresh, new perspective to your life. Looking at your closet, another type of way, because at some point that thing is gonna be over. So you need to be ready for what's gonna be next. Whenever you are gone, I just wanna be with you. Please. So welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue, bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue dans la ami channel. Konnichiwa, watashi no channel ni yukusu. I hope you're doing fine. This is another day, another week, and another video of me. And as you can see on the title, we're gonna find some new ways to look at your closet another type of way when you're working from home. Because now we all are confined, for the most part. Usually, when you don't have the motivation to wake up in the morning, you want to dress up in order to feel good, in order to feel confident. And now you may ask, who am I to even say it? Well, I'm glad you asked. I'm Lady Tomo, I'm a style coach, and I'm dedicated, passionate about helping creative soul women entrepreneurs, just like you watching at the moment, uncover the personal side on such a deeper level they can feel confident, focused on the lives and the businesses, and showing up on video. It's to see your clothes in a way where you ask yourself, how do you want to feel? First question that I ask all the time, you're probably gonna be hearing that from me a lot and many times. A key, it's intentional. You want to start with a strategic point of view here. Feel powerful, you want to feel fun, you want to feel motivated, because all those feelings are gonna be translated to everything that you're gonna have on you. If you want to feel confident, you choose a piece based on that. A lot of things that you can do about it, how to look a lot more professional, how to look a lot more in your own personality. I base my own side on my own personality, especially if you have your own business. You have less restrictive dress code when it comes with. How do you want to feel is gonna be the key for you to feel confident in order to have the motivation, the courage, and be less fearful to show up even on videos. I get to combine the personal style and showing up on videos more because all is translated to your own personal style, which is gonna be a part of your own visual brand when you're gonna be showing up on videos more. So the first thing is to roll up your sleeves as a way to make your basic clothes be a little bit more cool. So if you have a jacket like I buttoned up or a shirt, rolling up your sleeves can add that cool effect. Be a slight change, but it could make a great change when it comes to the way that you're gonna approach the same clothes. So make it in a way that is not necessarily the most intentional way that you wanted to do it. Make it in a way that it was like just natural and you made it in such a really rushed type of way. The second thing is to half tuck your shirt. When you're working from home, usually you're gonna have the basic pieces. It could be the t-shirt, it could be a white button up. Get to play with your waist, giving the illusion that you have a more defined waist. Layer. And when I say layer, we think about layering when we go outside. You can layer when you are inside as well, but the key here is to be comfortable. My best way of layering is to add kimono, a dress to a t-shirt and a legging, or a t-shirt or a pair of jeans. That one is a great example of a kimono that could be super colorful, and whatever you're gonna do to it, you can keep the rest basic because it's pretty much colorful already. Super comfy. I got it from Zara a couple of years ago already. The idea here is to add the turkey and where you can feel super great in it as well. Super relaxing if that's the vibe that you're going for, but add it in a way that it's playful, it's fun, even for your own eyes. So for me, kimonos, they are the best. I have one in velvet, and I have this one that I call my spring summer kimono. The other thing you can do is to add something to your hair. It could be a hat, it could be a pair of accessories, the hairpins for example. But again, that could be helpful even for you when you want to be motivated and focused. You want to make your life easier when you focus on your task, but at the same time, you want to look and feel pretty. Small necklace, it could be a pair of earrings, it could be rings, but it could be something, a little touch that could add up to anything that could be much more basic. So, some colors. And I said it so many times that at some point I feel like I repeat myself. Adding the colors, play with the eyes because they look at things the another way. Texture as well. If you love your color palette being neutral,
play around with the texture, play around with something like a corduroy velvet, because you're gonna be inside and it's still a little bit more cooler depending where you live, obviously. Less than the jean, you play with the eyes. The eyes are just being trained at saying your own pieces or the same pieces, different type of way, just because you get to combine them a different type of way. Think about the color here as a way to bring up your mood, to help motivating you even more, to even stand out when it comes to showing up on videos. And I always say it, but it's not about being rainbow. It's not about having a rainbow as your nickname. It's about having a way to stand out your own way. I did a whole series on how to elevate your style, have a style DNA where we always are drawn to it. It's gonna represent your own personality and everything that you're gonna build up. This is gonna create your own style in general. Utilize your Joker card. I came up with the concept where I was all about choosing a piece could represent you feeling good in, and at the same time having that piece can weigh with a lot of other different pieces. And I used the belt the last time that I did a video on how to style as being a Joker card, because not only I could wear it with a lot of different pieces, but at the same time it structured my body the way that I want. It has to be you choosing an accessory or choosing a piece. It could be a certain t-shirt that you know can go with a lot of different things, but at the same time make you feel good no matter what. Turquoise skirt even. I mean, at the end of the day, I think when you're at home, you have the freedom. I don't think that because you're stuck at home, you need to wear home clothes altogether. I'm not about this life. Experimenting, challenging yourself the more creative way possible. It's for you to feel better. It's for you to feel good. Have fun. Have fun. Do you. Do you. This is where the end is. The end. I hope it was helpful for you. Let me know if you want me to do any type of similar videos, and let me know any type of video that you would like me to do here on this channel in order to support you and help you the best that I can. Till the time, I'm gonna see you on my next video, and follow me on Instagram, because on there you're gonna have a lot of confidence boost, more access to me in my DMs. I have my style and soul coaching alignment program that is currently open, and I'm gonna work with a few women. It's a way to build up your capsule wardrobe, and it's a way to shop more on videos. Let me know if you're interested. Book your free discovery call. Well, this is a journey that I've been through. I know how tough it can be, and I know how tough it can be to even invest in yourself, and I had to do it. I took that chance on me many times already. I'm super passionate. I'm super dedicated. Let me know what was your best takeaway, and I'm gonna see you on my next vidéo. J'espère que ça vous a aidé, j'espère que vous avez aimé, j'espère que vous avez adoré les astuces. Laissez-moi savoir ce que vous avez aimé le plus, puis bah, je vais vous voir pour ma prochaine vidéo. And like I say all the time, keep smiling because it's free and contagious in a good way. Bye!